A team of doctors at All India Institute of Medical Sciences in Delhi saved the life of an 18-year-old Patna boy by performing a rare surgery on his wind and food pipes that were disrupted following road accident. The survivor, Niti Kumar, was recommended to AIIMS after the private hospitals in Patna failed to successfully operate on him. He suffered from breathing and swallowing complications and constant coughing after he met with an accident when he fell from a tractor on November 5th.
This is a rarest of rare case of a complex brachio-bronchoesophageal disruption following a road traffic injury. The case also highlights the team effort or the multidisciplinary teamwork in trauma care. The team has been comprised of medical professionals, nurses from the trauma center, from the cardiothoracic center, from the ENT department, from perfusionists to the consultants to the doctors, anesthetists, critical care physicians. So it all highlights that complex cases require a multidisciplinary team.
An endoscopy report revealed that the bronchi trachea esophagus pipes were disrupted in an unusual manner. While the wind pipe has been reconstructed, the food pipe will be restored later.
He was injured on 5th of November. He was going on a tractor trolley, and he fell from the tractor and the trolley fell on him, on his chest. So basically he was crushed between the road and the tractor trolley. So he received an injury over the chest. So initially he was taken to a private hospital in the Patna and where he was managed with the chest tube.
It is for the first time that such operation was performed at AIIMS.
Powered by NNIS.